ex Flacco just launched a Patreon. They have a bunch of stuff I can't say, but I wouldn't want to miss it. Come join and become part of the family. Thank you and have a great day. It's lit as fuck.
Was gutty.
It's your man Flacco, it's the boy Easy. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. And today we're gonna be reacting to Shawn Mendes, Justin Bieber, Monster.
Yes, sir.
Now this is number three trending.
Number three.
This is one. A duo right here, man. This is a duo I've been waiting for, low key.
Yeah, man. It's two
amazing singers.
Yeah, not two good looking motherfuckers here. Straight up.
Ooh. Anybody got the long hair this time now? That's tough.
Oh, that long quarantine hair.
Vibe.
Yo, that beat go hard.
Hold up, what's that?
Is that mate? No, that's not a mate. Okay.
Damn.
That shit was fire.
Damn.
That shit was fire.
Damn, y'all. My boy Justin still got it, bro. It's crazy, bro. It's like, people think that, you know, a couple are taking over. But he comes in and is like, what? Motherfucker, I'm here. But I'm still here.
You saw that's facts what he's speaking.
Dang, yo, bro, he's fucking tough.
Dude, he's been like, on a roll.
Hard, bro.
He's been like on a roll, bro. Preaching just straight up like facts, you know.
Bro, I'm telling you, this real dude world is shit. Talented as fuck.
Real world shit right here,
bro. I'm telling you, his flow is crazy.
Ooh. Yo, this song might give it a 10. I might give it a 10 already. Shit. Yo, I gotta agree with Justin there. Yo, no matter what you do. Like, people are still just gonna, like, there's haters out there, they're just gonna, they'll try to take you down for no matter what you do.
Definitely. So, guys, do whatever you guys want to do. Facts. Do whatever you want to do, whatever you want to be, if it's doing this, that, even if it's gonna make, you know, a couple people be disappointed, they're gonna talk shit.
You can't impress.
If somebody has a mouth and they talk shit, they're gonna talk shit, whether you're a porn star or you're a fucking doctor. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, they're gonna
do whatever you want to do. Don't try to satisfy anybody.
Yeah, no.
I'm telling you because they're gonna talk anyways.
So, especially don't try to satisfy everybody. Because nobody ever done that. Probably like, no, there's nobody. Even you can think about the best people, best artists in history, best examples. they still got their haters.
Let me, this is what I'm gonna say. You get your money, you be successful the way you want to be successful.
Help your family.
Because either way, if you're broke or rich, people are gonna still talk about you. So I'd rather be rich and still and be talked about than be broke and, you know, be talked about. Because, whoo, let's just go.
For life.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yo, Mendo's going hard. Okay.
Nah, they were both fucking excellent, bro. Hey. But like, yo, sorry, bro. Justin Bieber just got a unique ass voice, and his flow is just crazy.
Word.
For me, yeah. Shit. Yo, I give this song a 10.
This is 100% a 10. I really don't see anybody else giving this, like, probably, like, maybe other people might give this minimum, like, a 9.5, but I give this shit a 10. Especially, yeah, Shawn Mendes did his thing, Justin Bieber also did his thing. I think, like, Justin Bieber just did a little bit better, but they both did great. That's all I gotta say.
It's like, you hear Shawn Mendes, you know, it's because we're so used to Shawn Mendes.
Yeah.
Because, you know, Justin Bieber did take a time off.
Yeah.
So, once he just came back, it's like, damn, this is like the old Justin. Like, damn. People really forgot how good he was.
Yep.
But let us know what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe. Follow us on the gram and join the Patreon.